close by the German border. We've got a bit more on this now. The key thing to note is the police say it's not terror-related, at least they believe it's not. We can show you some of the still images and other images that have been coming in from this town of some 36,000 people. Five people taken to hospital, two of them with serious injuries, say police, following an apparent attack today in this northern Swiss city of Schaffhausen, police said. The authorities are searching for a man they believe was involved in the attack, an attack apparently carried out with the use of a chainsaw.